Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Stardew Valley. I feel like my hello right there was a little bit too sharp. I'm not sure if anyone else got that immediate thought right there. Ooh, thunder and lightning is expected. Now, that's pretty good for us because it's pretty much the only way for us to get batteries, which I believe is required to make the higher level sprinklers. So that's good. Fantastic. Let's not forget to talk to Abigail. How is she doing today? Oh, I'm not bored. I'm just enjoying what we have here. So she's bored. Are you bored of this already? Literally been a week. That was very quick. The turnaround right there is amazing. It's a simple life, but I like it. It's not, you know, it's not incredible. I won't lie. But you know what? We got food in the fridge. We have a nice, comfortable, warm home. And you know what? I'll get you a TV for Christmas. Is that really the best way to do it? What we really should do is just go on a romantic cruise. Mom and I are cruise. I'm not sure if a cruise is really good. Tell you what, you know, let's just go hiking or something. That sounds pretty cool. You go hiking in the Canadian vast wintry mountain. I don't know if there are mountains. I mean, there's got to be mountains, I imagine. So, look, just a rich, very, very rich forest. There's probably a lot of snow. Probably too much snow. Oh, well. Let's just go ahead and enjoy our lives as we usually do. Now, what we want to do is make ourselves a bunch of these weather vanes or the whatever they are, lightning rods. Lightning rods. So we need an iron bar, refined quartz, and bat wings. That's surprising. Okay. Tell you what. Let's go see what the spirits are like today. Let's see how they're like today. Fortune teller. They're neutral today. Okay, fantastic. Living off the land is telling us. Item spotlight. Crab pot. Okay, great. Cheers, game. Thank you for giving me that information. I'm currently aware of it, however. Cheers, though. Looks like our items down here are completed. As you can see, they're completed, apparently. They're completed. Is that damage? There is. Wow, there's lots of damage everywhere. I wasn't really anticipating this much damage. Don't know why it took me so long to say damage there, but it did. Oh, well, we've got some green beans right here. I feel like it's been forever since I've seen green beans. It's quite nice to see. It feels oddly nostalgic seeing them. I don't know why. It's not like I used to be a green bean farmer or anything. Green bean. Sounds like I'm saying beam. Bunch of green beams. No, stop it. I really wish the pickup key. Okay, you actually can just sort of left click. Okay, if I just do it like that. Apparently you could just click it, like left click. See, that's why I didn't do it. Because I knew that would happen. Oh well. Seems like we have to made it worse for myself now. That's fine. That's an inconsistency we're just going to have to live with for the rest of our lives. Anything around it? I think this is just cauliflower. Same thing with the bottom as well. I'm pretty sure most of it's just cauliflower and then just sort of random bits and bobs here and there. Seems to be the same up here. I'm fine with that. A-okay. Trees are all tapped. Everything's looking fantastic. We will throw the beans into no, wait. Let's keep some of them for food. We'll keep 10 of them. 10 seems to be the magic number at the moment. There we go. So we got 10. We'll throw the rest of them away. I don't think the quality of the vegetable really matters when it comes to cooking food. I imagine it doesn't anyway. So iron is a big one right now. We need iron, quartz, and bat wings. Bat wings is a little bit of a weird one for me. It's not something I hold on to. Maybe I have got some lying around, but I would find it very unlikely. Let's take a drink. Delicious. That prismatic shard. Tell you what, I didn't look up to see how much that was worth. Not my finest hour. Tell you what, we'll take some food with us. Oh, we do have cave carrots. Okay then, we'll hold on to those because I'm pretty sure we need them to make some sort of food. So we'll put them in the fridge as well. Come on. I really hate how this doesn't really have a marker for interaction. You just right-click it and you can go in. Whereas with this chest, the hand or a little glove appears. It's like a Mickey Mouse glove. I don't like the idea of these carrots being in here. Excuse me. Tell you what. I just remembered our little sorting system. There we go. Put the carrots in there because I feel like it would make more sense to have them there. Anyway. Oh, let's also say hello to our cows. Now, we need to get grass in here. That was something that we needed to do. So we need to get grass starter or something because apparently that's what the cows eat. The hay is something that they eat over the winter season. So yes, let's go and quickly get some of those before I forget. Because I just remembered now. And at the same time, I'm going to go and get myself some bat wings as well. Bat wings and iron, because of course we will need that. I like to increase the chance of us getting batteries to as high as I possibly can, considering I feel like this is the season for lightning strikes. I mean, we are just about to have one. Sam, make Sam happy. Kale. I can't be bothered, Sam. It's too much effort, mate. Right, let's see. It's the grass starter. So place this on your farm to start a new patch of grass. I don't know how prominent the grass starter is. I'm going to get 5. It's 500 gold right there. I feel like this is a new patch of grass. I feel like it's only going to make one block of grass and that's it. If it does for 100 pounds or gold, that would be a little bit odd. I mean, place this item on your farm to start a new patch of grass. Patch. Is that a patch? Is a single block a patch? Doesn't really specify the quantity you're getting there. I mean, from the looks of it, it's just going to make a single block, yeah. But is it going to make a 3x3? Or a 4x4? Or a 1x1? A 1x1. Okay. And I'm pretty sure they eat this stuff. Yeah, there we go. So what we want to do, really, is get them inside. I'm pretty sure I can push them in there. Can I do that? Oh, there we go. Can you go in there? So that we can actually have the grass grow. Right, there we go. Come on. Takes them a little while. Actually, the angle, right? No, get out. Back in there, Daisy. Or whatever your name is, Bubba. Get back in there, Bubba. Because we want the grass to actually grow. We have to wait for him to move. Come on, Bubba. Okay, we'll close this for the time being. We'll wait till the grass actually grows. Right, tell you what, while we're waiting for the cow right here, Bubba. Wow, guitar solo, look at that. Oh, here we go. Get in there. Alright, there we are. So we'll get some grass planted like this. Then we'll just sort of wait for it to spread and grow. Fantastic. We'll put the gold down and we'll get ourselves some more iron. Of course, we could keep this to make explosives, but I feel like making those lightning things a little bit more important at the moment. Let's go over to the mine to get ourselves some bat wings, or at least hopefully get ourselves some bat wings. As to whether or not we do so is, well, we'll find out, won't we? Let's go to the mine. Now, someone did request to have sort of a day of fishing or a day or two of fishing. I like the idea of that. You know, I feel like it would change the pace ever so slightly. I have in the past sort of questioned fishing when it comes to recording. It is something that I would probably do a decent amount of, just sort of chilling out. Maybe I'm watching a video or something, just doing some fishing in Stardew Valley. That sounds quite nice, to be honest. Although fishing in real life also sounds quite nice, and it's something that I probably should really get round to doing when the time comes. Maybe this summer. Maybe this summer. You never know. I need a license for it. I believe you do. Something to do a little bit of research on. Maybe get a little dinghy boat. Just chill out in some sort of, I don't know, wherever you fish. I don't know if there are legal. I imagine there are only particular spots where you're allowed to. And then the rules. Like, I don't know. It's not really the fishing. It's the experience of just being out in the wilds, kind of, and just sort of being in silence, giving you time to think. The world around you, it's there to soothe your thoughts, give clarity. You know, you don't take your phone with you, no electronics, anything like that, just a rod. I don't know if you keep the fish, I can't imagine you do. You know, but I'll probably, you know, pretend I will by just sort of buying a fish from a butcher's or something when I you're like, oh yeah, really, I did get the fish, but I really didn't, because, you know, it's probably not legal, so I threw the fish back in. But, you know, pretend, right? Just play pretend while we're fishing in this particular moment. Yeah, what am I talking about right now? I'm mining, I'm talking about fish. We have 5 bat wings. I believe it's 4 wings per lightning rod. Lightning rod just makes me think of don't starve, that's it. The game has done a very good job of making me think about lightning rods. Ah, oh, fantastic. The game knows what I need. For the first time ever, I've not been disappointed by having one of these events. Unless, of course, it's in the Skull Cavern, in which case it just spawns a bunch of those weird eel creatures. And cure as many bat wings as you can muster. How many of these lightning rods should I really have? What time is it now? It's 3:10 p.m. I don't know why I really ask. Who am I asking exactly? You, the viewer. Did that last one drop 5 bat wings? Why did it have 5 bat wings? I don't think it did. I think it just sort of added on to the amount that I recently picked up. Oh, wow, great. Still gonna kill those wobbles. And you know what? Picking up stone's still not that bad. There we are. Pretty sure we don't have too many of those left to kill. Or vanquish, if you want a word that's a little less harsh. Because, of course, kill would mean that they were alive in the first place. I'm trying to come up with some sort of insult. I don't know if it's really working out. Probably not. Let's just kill these slimes and worry about our existence. We can have some sort of existential crisis right now, I suppose. I mean, about what, though? I don't know if... We could talk about the... I don't know, inevitable heat death of the universe. I mean, you could talk about that, I suppose. I mean, I don't really wish to comprehend such incomprehension, I suppose. It sounds like quite the vivid quote. Is vivid the right word there? But really, it's just a quote of, you know, the words mean nothing, really. But anyway, we'll just grab ourselves some more iron, hopefully to make ourselves some more iron bars. I feel like we've been pretty lucky with the batwing iron combo right there. The spirits are, of course, neutral for today. But I can't remember if that sort of helps to dictate the rarity or the chance of finding particular types of ores. I can't remember. I remember reading otherwise, in fact. But I could be mistaken. Every time, I could be mistaken. I don't have much faith in my ability to remember things. And you know, that's mostly based on experience, I might add. It's not just sort of a sense of untrust that I have with my own mind. Even though I guess technically it kind of is. I'm going to get technical with you. Don't know why I'm getting technical at all. Let's make our way back to base. Or the farm. And let's just, you know, stop diddy-daddling about. Bus stop. It's so cool to see just this lush terrain once again. I've missed it. I really have missed it. Winter felt like it was going on forever. Alright, let's throw the bars in here. Let's get some more bars cooked up. And we will not sell the bat wings. That would be an absolute travesty. We will sell everything else, however, other than the bomb. This is when I find out I need to make some slime. Not the geodes, but all of this fun stuff. Eh, the leak, why not? Look, it's a gold leak. Should probably take it because it's a gold leak. Let's not be hasty now. I'm just curious how much a gold leak, you know, we'll keep it. Look, energy, we could use it tomorrow if it ends up being a fishing day. Did I actually say hello to my cows? I don't think I did. Pretty sure I just told them to go away. Hello, cow. Baba's trying to sleep. Donald is trying to sleep. They're both asleep. Okay, they're moving now. They're just... Well, I guess they are trying to sleep, aren't they? So it's... You know, it's cracked, really. One of those trees is still yet to... Or still having trouble growing. Not ideal. Why is this one lit up? But, okay. It was just a... Some odd effect. Right, let's get ourselves some iron bars. So we got 5 right here, followed by a bunch of bat wings and some quartz. I'm not aiming to make a hell of a lot of these. Just enough. Looks like we can make 3 of them. I'm quite happy with 3 of them. We can have them scattered around. I don't know if having them scattered around really makes much of a difference, but we'll have one right there. We'll get another one all the way over here. Some nice open land. I quite like this. It's going to make it a little bit more conductive, I suppose. I don't know if it makes it more conductive or if it's... I mean, wait, conductive, I'm assuming... I could be misusing the word, I suppose. You know, attractive to the lightning because it's got nothing else to draw it. This is what I'm trying to say right there. You know, we've got a big open space right here that I would very much like to... place it down. Just scattered around the farm. I don't know if that's really the mechanic. I don't understand the mechanic whatsoever, but we will just continue living our lives. I think we can still get some more hay from this, yeah. Trees are growing as well. Well, I'm pretty sure I just destroyed some saplings. Yep, I'm destroying saplings right now. Not what I want at all, in fact. But oh well, we're just gonna have to leave it. It's too late. We've done it now. We've ruined our lives. There's still some damaged fences. Pick up this iron. And we will just simply throw it in here. We'll keep the iron ore now. I feel like we've got a decent amount of, well, stuff. The bombs, I think I'm keeping them. We have 100 bat wings. Well, we used up our day. I felt productive. We got the iron. But at the same time, we have 102 bat wings. So, yeah. Not your finest moment. I look right at them as well. I must have. I did open this chest. But I won't lie. It was sort of like a. You know, like some sort of bug. I was attracted to the luminescent glow of the prismatic shard right here. It was tantalizing at best. And unfortunately, it distracted me from the bat wings. In future, we'll keep them close by so that I can see the tantalizing, beautiful prismatic shard right here. Prismatic shard. It's beautiful. Don't go towards the light. Anyway. Is that a... Is it Bug's Life reference? I haven't seen that film in donkeys. And that is a long time, I might add. We'll just throw that right here. And the bomb. Is the bomb in here? The bomb is somewhere. Oh, there we go. Don't know why the bomb's in there. Anyway, we'll make our way over to the resting machine. Are you ready for bed soon? I turned on the electric blanket for us. Ah, absolutely. God, Abigail, you are just a fantastic human being. Right then, let's have a nice little sleep. Just gonna sleep by myself. Not really in it for the money. But then again, I think that's quite good considering it's something that's just gonna keep growing over the course of the month. Season, actually. Ooh, what the hell was that? Some sort of ghost. Ooh, I do love a good amount of lightning. Hey, the egg festival's tomorrow. I'm sorry, but I won't go easy on you because we're married. Wait, what? Hey, the egg festival is tomorrow. I'm sorry, but I won't go easy on you because we're married. All right, okay then. I feel like there should have been a comma there. I don't know. But yeah, then basically she's going to try and wreck me in the race. I plan on winning that egg hunt. Go ahead and try to beat me. I will, Abigail. You will be destroyed. I will vanquish thee. Just taking this sort of thing too far. It's going to be clear and sunny tomorrow. I really wish one day... And one of the festivals, it would just be a horrible day. Because I feel like that was more, that's more in line with real life. Okay, whenever there's something planned, it's always going to be terrible weather. Well, not always going to be terrible weather. I mean, really, it's most of the time it's sort of, well, it's random, kind of. You know, it's sort of out of our control. Not much we can really do about it, you know. We are at the mercy of the atmosphere around us. That's basically it. And make it more inclined to suit with this game. Because at the moment, every single festival is perfect weather. Even the festivals that involve, oh, this is snow day. Oh, we're going to go and have snow today because we just know it's going to snow. And then it ends up snowing. Oh, great. Well, then. I think four is a very angry. Anyway. Found some good quality stone. Maybe you can build it with it. Maybe you can build with it or something. George. Jowage. Wait, George? The old guy? Why is he giving me stone? So I'm pretty sure that it feels like a reference. I found some good quality stone, like dirt, right? Tomorrow we're holding the egg festival in the town square. Square? Do they not have, like, a town crier? Is Lewis the town crier? Ding, 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 ding. Egg festival. Anyway. You should arrive between 9 and... You should arrive. You will be here. Whether you fucking want to or not. You should be between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. if you'd like to attend. You wouldn't want to miss the annual egg hunt. I think I lost last year. And I'm going to win this year. I don't care what the kids are going to say. You know, oh, I would like to win this year. You know what? When I was a kid, I lost an egg hunt. And I was very sad. And you know what? I cried. I cried. I'm going to be mad about it. I'm going to be real with you right now. I cried. I missed out on a really big water gun. And I was very sad. and it was a very unhappy time for me. I mean, other kids have had a lot worse, I imagine. But you know what? That egg hunt, poor, left scarred. I'll let you know right now. Anyway, that's enough about egg hunts. I think where egg hunts sounds like it would... Hello, it's Detective Egg Hunts. I just feel like it is a rude name that ends up being some sort of double entendre. I'm trying to find something out of it, but you know what? Maybe it's a good idea that I will not do that. Anyway, so the spirits are neutral today. We have the lightning rods all ready to go. So I'm hoping that we can get at least 4 batteries out of them. Perhaps not. I don't know. We will wait and see. It looks like one of them's been struck already. I don't know if I have to sort of be hanging around here all the time. Maybe I should take one of them with me. Tell you what, I will take one of them with me and just sort of hold on to it. Today's going to be fishing day. It's raining. We're going to get different types of fish that we probably have never seen before. And you know what? I like the... More ghost noises. I don't know what they mean. I thought I clicked on the blue one. I guess not. Oh, no. No, okay. We'll take this. Barb's hooked. Makes your catch more secure, causing the fishing bar to cling to your catch. Works best as on slow, weak fish. Yeah, but my skills work best on slow, weak fish. It's not really useful then, is it? Dressed spinner. The metal tap and colourful streamers create an enticing spectacle for fish, increases the bite rate when fishing. These are sort of one-time use kind of things. We'll take the sailor cap as well. Yeah, I'm feeling good. Let's go fishing. Let's enjoy ourselves. Put the bait inside the bait machine. Bait filler. And, well, no. How's this work? It says fishing tackle. Maybe I need a different kind of rod? No, I don't know. I'm going to put my sailing hat on. There we go. Oh, yeah. The ladies love a man in uniform. Of course, I'm married, and I will not do anything about that. But you know what? Abigail probably doesn't really care about a man in uniform. I don't think she really cares. Unless I'm cosplaying something from a game, then maybe she does. Maybe that's what she's into. I don't know. I don't know who I'd cosplay as. Probably, I don't know, generic soldier camera guy number 12. Look, no one knows about the character or the intricacies of them, but I will let you know right now that they are intricate. Down to the T. Anyway, does the Mariner spawn? Does this count as a rainy day? Oh, it does. There we go. He's just chilling out. He's a very creepy man. I would not have anything to do with them. It's freezing! I've even got a jumper on. It's freezing right now. I think I'm... You sneaky buggers! There's a coral right there. Oh, I love it. All right, anyway. Maybe lightning... Days of lightning, very frightening, also causes the chance to have different types of fish. Feels good to do some fishing again, though. Very chill. It's 10 a.m. right now. We have 6,000 hours left of fishing to go. So we're just going to chill out. Whoa! Okay, that lightning strike right there indicated... Oh, here we go. Yeah, it indicated to me that this fish is the legend fish. And I've got myself a chest out of it, which means this is going to be the best fish ever. Halibut, new record, 25 inches. Looks really small in my hands, though. That could be misconstrued. Anyway. 4 gold ore. Cheers, Ken. Cheers. Oh, look, it's a high quality as well. Mwah. High quality halibut. The best kind of halibut, I would say. 4 gold. 4 gold ore. I mean, early game. Nah, early game, that's still not great. Oh. Ooh, I get all so giddy around lightning. Even when it's not real. Even when it's fake game lightning. Of course, I wouldn't like lightning in some sort of harsher climates. Over here in the UK, it's quite tame. I mean, lightning's lightning, I suppose, but it's just sort of, you know, it's just how, oh, nice. What am I trying to say? It's just how, successive. Is that the word? Successive? Like succession? New record. What's in the box? A severed head. No, iridium ore. Okay. That's pretty good. I mean, two iridium ore. Finding that in early game, you know, you get a little bit more and you get a bar out of that. I mean, you have to do a lot of fishing and get very lucky with chests. Ooh. I didn't bounce up at the end there. I feel like when I click at just the right time, it's all good. 12-inch sardine. Mmm. Check it, mother truckers. Another strike right there. I don't think I would ever fish in the rain. Well, maybe. Depends how adventurous I was feeling. You know, at the time, maybe I'm feeling a little bit down. Maybe I'm just feeling a little bit crazy as well. You know, a little bit spontaneous. Oh, let's go fishing in the rain. It doesn't sound like the most romantic evening in the world. You know, am I taking... is it a date? Would you ever go on a fishing date? I don't know if it's the right kind of... I mean, I suppose it's whoever you're going on a date with. It's not a first date, definitely not. Maybe a third date? It's sort of... It's one of those good dates you can go on to gauge what you're both like in complete silence. Is it an awkward silence? Is it a comfortable silence? These are important things, okay? Because most of your time is going to be spent not talking with this person. Okay, I mean, this may be just me, my introverted self opening up right here. But that's essentially it, okay? Most of the time with people, you're not really talking to them. It's sort of quiet. Anyway, well, I tend to find anyway. Now, even if you're having a light conversation with them every now and again, the moments of silence and comfortability with that is really what makes it. Well, not really makes it. You know, I'm sort of just spouting off nonsense at this point. But you know what? I'm good at that. 8-inch sardine? No, no. Size matters, everyone. 8 inches? No way. No, no way. Not that, not for my sardine. That is an innuendo and a half. And you click at just the right time, it doesn't bounce. 13 inches! Tell you what, screaming that at the top of my lungs is probably making everyone in the house I'm in right now question themselves as to what's going on in this room. So, I just got a ruler and... We're just having a good old time. Oh no. Ah, everyone watching right now, probably on the edge of their seats. 10 inches, really?